Come on, Paul. This is magical technology, and why are we going to continue to use it, and our kids are going to use it to do Apple Music and all this other service baloney, just like a Colombian drug cartel?
At $1,000 a pop, by the way, so the price point keeps going up, and yet...
My kids say 52 bucks a month, Dad.
Yeah, exactly. So, I mean, I think what they rolled out yesterday was three new phones, you know, a big bump up in price, functionality, the whiz-bang factor, the bells and whistles were all there for the technophiles that are looking for it.
Yeah.
A new watch, actually, that can stand on its own, as it were.
You really think so? I'm not buying one.
Yep. And so, well, now you don't need your phone with you. You can run around and get your...
Red Sox are in first place.
Exactly.
Run around.
This is really serious. Is this going to erode gross margins? That's what the pro Bloomberg audience wants to know. You got the revenue. They're going to do it. Everybody's going to buy this garbage for Christmas. And it comes down to the operating income line. Is that under threat?
Yeah, the margins have been under pressure here. And you take a look at some of the new features that they're putting in here at these new phones. They need to raise the price to give some kind of margin protection here. That's why I think when you take a look at the Apple story, people look at the phone business, and the phone business continues to grow, but the growth rates are slowing, which kind of brings pricing pressure into the marketplace, particularly as they try to compete in China. So there's a number of issues across the board here, but investors obviously are looking not so much at margin, but they're looking at, can this new iPhone 10 kind of start a new super cycle for phone sales? And as we all know, that's 2/3 of the company's revenue. That's where the focus is, at least right now.
All right, Paul, away from running around, because I think neither I or Tom do any running of any sort.
Talking about
the phone. So, you know, the last time we used augmented reality was what, to play Pokemon, right? What am I going to use augmented reality? What am I doing next?
Well, when you listen to a lot of the entertainment companies and the content creators and the video game creators out there, that is where the form factor for a lot of content and entertainment is going, virtual reality, augmented reality. Listen to Mark Zuckerberg at Facebook. He will even tell you that he believes the social aspect of Facebook is going to go more from text to augmented and virtual reality type thing. So lots of applications that people are betting on, you know, 3 to 5 years down the road. And I think Apple's just simply saying we need to build that intelligence into our phones at this point.